Hello guys, what's up? So this game I'm playing Ember Spirit. It's a very very nice game. Good average, high average. Yeah, so I'm gonna be telling a few points, like general things which you can do.
Prepare
this game
for battle.
Like what I noticed after long consideration, the game was just too loud.
I believe it is safe to say that this one is in.
So first point is when you're playing against NP, Lycans or Naga, like unit heroes, right? Illusion unit heroes. So basically what people do nowadays is that they send the units to scout the wards, like how the NP is doing right now. So you just have to hold your ward with yourself. You don't have to put the vision beforehand, otherwise it will get dewarded and they'll know where it is. So yeah, you just wait it out, you wait out the units and you place the ward slowly, like around 15 seconds left or 16, 20 something.
The battle begins.
So yeah, try to have a good block. You can just keep playing mid and learn how to block. So yeah, my items are pretty standard this game. I'm gonna be going red band into Sal, Tangos probably. So this matchup for me, it's like the NP can have more CS than me because he has his regens, which helps him to have good last hits. Of course he will do better than me in the early stage until I am level 4, like 5, I have level 3 flame guard or something like that. Until then is just the last hit practice. So yeah, for this lane you just have to keep taking the aggro and like try to have good last hits. So yeah, one small thing is for the mid laners, like you always carry your ironwood branch in the starting items, and when you're like 50% HP you can just put down an ironwood branch and eat a tango out of it, so the regen will last longer, which is a small point, but for those who don't know, you guys can remember it. The ironwood tango thing, you can do it. So yeah, here I took the aggro, I denied the creep, which is like, he thought the creeps will be hitting the creep and he decided to hit it. But as soon as I hit him, the aggro turns to me and the creeps are not attacking the creeps anymore. So I can deny it. This is a very small thing which you can keep doing. When you're playing against a hard matchup, like it can keep harassing you. Always try to be full HP, like call for regen, be ready to get harassed and then heal up yourself. So yeah, one small thing, like you have to be ready for a rune timing, right? So you have to start pressuring the enemy mid laner.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
So yeah, I think I told my support to guard the top rune, but he was kind of busy, I guess. So I decided I'll just try for my bottom rune. So one small point guys, like whenever you are going for the rune, you can always stack the small camp, which is right here. Right here, like going for this one, because you can clear it later and it will help you, like your CS will be higher. So don't forget to stack the small camp when you're going for the rune. For heroes like Ember, Kunkka, you guys can always clear it. So one good play by NP here was he put his on the top rune. So I couldn't take the top rune because he was at bottom rune, so I cannot take this one as well as this one. So it was a good play from him. Rune is kinda important, so you have to emphasize on it. I'll wait for my level 3 flame guard, then I'll Then I'll probably push the lane. Not doing it here because there are too many creeps already pushing the lane. So yeah, I'll wait for his TNs. Because as soon as he removes the TNs, I can just use my third spell and he has to put them away, right? So I can secure my last disc very easily. Yeah, so I put it on and he cannot feed me the TNs, so obviously he'll put it away because he's a good player. But I can secure my last disc because of that, which is good. So yeah, when you're playing Everspread, as soon as you get level 6, like, all you wanna do while farming is you wanna put your spread to the nearest small camp and you wanna push the lane as fast as possible, because you can always come back to the camp. So here I just want to push this lane. I'm taking a lot of damage but I'm confident because I won't die. He doesn't have stun. I just wanted to clear the creeps as fast as possible. Oh, one thing I forgot about this point was, like, whenever your range creep is dying, like, the enemy is going to deny it and you're far away, but you can always come closer and take the XP, which is very important. Don't lose the range creep XP. Even if you're not getting it, you can just stay in the range. So yeah, small things, like, you have to be efficient. You have to pull the aggros in a hard matchup. You have to try stacking while going for the rune. Small things like this you can keep in mind. The observer thing at minute 1 against unit heroes, which is good. So yeah, I guess that's it for the early stage. You guys can remember it and try to do it whenever possible. Yep, thank you. That's it.